Welcome to Green Beauty Chemist. In today's video, I'm going to answer frequently asked questions about emulsifying wax. If you have not subscribed to the channel, do well by clicking the subscribe button and the notification icon. Emulsifying wax is a very popular cosmetic raw material used in the manufacture of lotions, creams, and body butters. It is useful for giving smooth consistency and for preventing separation in any emulsion-based product. Emulsifying wax is made by a process called ethoxylation, which involves adding detergent to oil to form the waxy substance. Ethoxylation is a very sensitive process that may give off a toxic carcinogen called 1,4-dioxane. Even though the formation of 1,4-dioxane is unlikely in most cases, it may happen when any of the ingredients used during the production of emulsifying wax is contaminated. That is why it is recommended you buy your emulsifying wax from trusted raw material suppliers who sell the NF grade of the emulsifier. We recommend pureblendnaturals.com for all your cosmetic raw materials including emulsifiers. Does emulsifying wax clog pores? Emulsifying wax does not clog pores. The only concern people have is rare cases of carcinogen formation while it is being manufactured. Formation of 1,4-dioxane is not common, so it should not be a cause for alarm. A good alternative to emulsifying wax is emulsifying wax NF. See the description box below for where to get the NF grade.